her abuser had called the cops to say she was suicidal and had a gun and that she needed a wellness check, and hoping under these red flag laws, so he knew this, right? He was smart, the sociopathic side, that she would be disarmed so that he could get to her where she didn't have a firearm.
In this woman's case, the court issued a PPO on her to stay away from him.
Of course.
And he's contacting her.
Of course. Absolutely.